This one's called Climax, so it's pretty self-explanatory.
Do we?